feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up. Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless. A vacay, I feel better at work. I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my nigga who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give him heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me, these are all my confessions. Man, this wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed, Ed, and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That shit can get petty. Don't get no dap to me, now. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me. Was off for a sec, now it's back to me. You mad at me, this ain't what I want, man, this what it had to be. This is that late night working after three, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the poop the tightest. The drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest. The feet not divided, the love is divided. And I just gotta thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I
Look,
feel blessed.
I ain't gonna say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I could give two f*** about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my front of six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For that don't really do shit, that's where y'all be doing the most. Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about my mama worrying less. I think I'm famous enough, I don't need any more press. I am convinced I'm the only one left that's still doing it. Man. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I feel
My
blessed.
My grandma just died, I'm the man of the house. So every morning I'm up cause I can't let him down. Down. Always down for the cause, never down for the count. I guess when your stars align, you do like the solar system and plan it out. So I'm going overtime on the overtime. Yeah, I'm not invested, but you can't attest it. $1 million goals managed to manifest it. The family never going anorexic. I pay my mortgage and electric. Never going under even with anesthetics. At the top of the rap game and progressing. Check after check, checking off my checklist. Try and blow my cake, just know that's a death wish. No mistakes in life ever, it's only lessons. Feel like Shaq and Penny got back together. You tore the game apart, who put it back together?
I'm here for a good time.
joke in my mind.
Since I was born, baseball has been my lifestyle, my love, and my dream. Playing the sport since I was 3 and playing travel ball at the age of 7. Baseball all year round since then up to now is what I love most. Around the house when I was younger, 24/7 was sport talk about baseball, football, basketball, whether it was arguments, trash talk, or analytics, this was all we did. As kids, my brother and I had the exact same dream. To be professional athletes. We were so competitive, we never really thought about playing together, but couldn't wait to play against each other on a stage like that. When I turned 8, a new passion arose for me. Football. Because of my size, I always had to play with an older group of kids, but there was something about football game days I just couldn't get enough of. Later that year, my brother was diagnosed with cancer, so our dream as siblings shifted to him being my manager. Sadly, in 2011, right after football season that year, my older brother, by 4 years, who was 15 and a freshman at Harvard Westlake, died of leukemia after a 2.5 year battle with it. After I lost him, all the weight, responsibility, and the fact that I was now an only child drove and will continue to drive me every day. A few years passed, and I was in high school, and for him, I was just focused on baseball through my first years. Because it was both our main sport. But every Friday, I couldn't stand going to games, hearing the talk, and seeing the hype. So my junior year, I came back to playing football and don't plan on looking back. Because of this continuous dream my entire household has had, my parents read me articles almost every day on players who don't make it or get their scholarships revoked because of one single dumb decision. Having said that, I have never done drugs, drank, I'm not a huge fan of parties because I see that as an opportunity to spend that time on my craft while everyone else isn't. I don't have a huge social media presence after deleting my Instagram and Twitter years ago because of the stories of players and the trouble it causes. I'm not just an athlete, but I am a student of the game. I study work ethics, schemes, and mannerisms, baseball and football. It's literally all I do. SportsCenter, highlight videos, and film are the only things I watch on my free time. Besides the fact that I was raised with this mindset, I am also a faithful Christian. I attend church every Sunday and youth services I preach. I have Bible study every Wednesday and prayer with the church every first Monday. God gave me this talent that I have, so why shouldn't I be faithful? I give him the glory before and after every game I play.